Hi, Scalarly friends! Welcome or welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you want to know why are you not able to play a video in Google Drive, then keep on watching in this video. There could be many reasons behind why videos stored in Google Drive are not playing. First is your browser version. Google keeps on updating its settings. This can be the reason that video cannot be played on Google Drive because, after updating, the older version cannot provide full functionality. So, for a solution is you can try to simply update your browser version. Second is the third-party plugin. The plugin or the extension that you add to your web browser modifies its performance. However, sometimes the newer introduced feature interferes with the default functionality of the browser. It could also be the reason for Google Drive not playing videos. Go to your Extensions Manager and disable unnecessary browser extensions that you think might be affecting the performance of your browser. File properties. Google Drive doesn't align with older and less used video formats. It won't be able to play files in incompatible formats. Try to upload the video again or in a different format. Next is video resolution. 1920 by 1080p is the maximum size supported by Google Drive. Any video that exceeds this resolution fails to load or play on it. You may also want to consider your internet speed. Google Drive needs stable and high-speed internet to play the video in your cloud storage. You can't play the video on slow internet or a fluctuating network. Check your internet speed and try again in a few minutes. Next is RAM. Google uses the temporary memory of your devices to create files for playing the videos. If your RAM is low or too bulky, the video will take too long to play, or it will not play at all. If you saw this, the video is not ready to be played. If the file is large, it may take a while before your video is ready. Try opening it again in a while. One more thing, clear the cache and cookies of browser and Google Drive. Clearing them fixes certain problems, like loading or formatting issues on sites. Let us know what helped you solve this problem by commenting down below. Hit the subscribe button and click on that notification bell so you will be notified on our next upload. Thanks and check out our other videos.